I think 20 could be as many as 23 gold bracelets between these guys. 23 gold bracelets between them. It might be a record at this. I'm sure it's a record at this year's World Series, beating yesterday's record of 20 gold bracelets in the 3000 no limit hold'em final table.
Let's go another 15 hours.
That's real, John.
Bullshit. 17 hours I played yesterday. 73 hours.
Well, we'll make it 5 today.
To be saying this is good system. If you're young, it's a good system. You're old, forget about it.
Now he's going to smile, but...
John, it's like a good vintage wine. You know, you're in.
He's a crusty old guy.
All right, we're down to our final nine players, hitting a few number one, Mike Littell from Jordan.